explain to you what I call the law of creation. In 2005, there was a film that came out called The Secret. You may be familiar with it. It's about the law of attraction. I'll be completely honest, it didn't set well with me, and especially with emotional fingerprint. How do those two go hand in hand? Because I believe you have to work for what you get. So I looked at all the people who wrote about the law of attraction, the original authors, Charles Hanel, and went back through their books and said, okay, what are we really talking about here? And I discovered what I call the law of creation, and there's three principles. What you focus on, you feel. What you visualize, you internalize. And what you think about comes about. And in these old books, I found this study by Charles Bodini. In fact, if you look at the attachment below this video, there's an exercise with a paperclip and a piece of string or dental floss. I can prove to you beyond a shadow of a doubt that your thoughts create physical action. And you will love it. You'll want to do it with your friends. It's an absolute blast. But let's break these down. What you focus on, you feel. When you're feeling external, and because of principle three, you'll do anything within your belief system to defend and support your eyes, and you start going around that track like a greyhound, chasing that mechanical rabbit, being external, you feel that way. You feel exhausted. You feel tired. What you visualize, you internalize. The movies that we create in our mind are role plays to our actions. You visualize feeling depressed, frustrated, and exhausted. And what happens? Number three, what you think about comes about. You create it for yourself. There is nothing that you've attracted in your life. You create it by the thoughts that you have and the actions that you take. The power of understanding the law of creation is when you internalize it, there's no more blame. It's all about you and what you can control. So let's reverse this. If you're being internal with your emotional fingerprint, you've got your seven eyes laid out, you're actively seeking internal validation, what you focus on, you feel. You feel internal. You feel strong, confident, empowered. What you visualize, you internalize. You start projecting positive things happening to yourself. You start seeing solutions in your mind. You're creating solutions in your mind. And what you think about comes about. You create the solutions to your life by being internal. And that is the definition of the law of creation.